Oh, Loony!
Huh?
Yeah, come on, sit next to Daddy.
Fine.
Aw, such a good girl.
Keep this between us.
Grocery day!
That's 123.71. I must say I'm surprised. Your hellhound doesn't seem like much of a horse fan.
What? Oh, no. These are mine. These are my daughters.
Prick.
Well, we're done here. Let's go home, Loony.
What?
So, everything is not sexual.
Aha! So everything is not sexual. Everything is not sexual. If you carry the four, and... Got it! Daddy loves you a lot. A good dad. Noun. Can't understand or emphasize, but is very supportive nevertheless. Let's see, asexuality. Oh, it's different from plants. Interesting. Oh, wow. They do things differently than I do. Yes.
He's a good dad who makes efforts. What are those?
They are my Crocs.
Oh, my dad's senses are tingling. I got a short wife. I like short strokes.
Your mother doesn't. I got a bad feeling about this.
I can't blame her. Actually, the old fairy tales
are
horror stories. So. Now, do I read my daughter scary stories before bed? Like any good parent would. You know, why do you think she's tough? But actually, no, I typically read my daughter stuff like Norse mythology and things like that.
There, there. It's like I said to your mom, that book's too scary for you. Almost there, honey.
You know, I know this isn't the scary part of the game.
If you're getting freaked out of this part, I'm...
Because I don't know how this is going to go sideways.
I'll be right downstairs. Daddy won't let those weird fairy tale monsters.
That baby's either gonna get kidnapped or killed.
No, like, the game specifically says you're trying to save your daughter.
This is the first, like, gameplay I've seen of this, so I have no idea what the plot is.
Well, this,
all I know is
this is for tomorrow. This is the game's release date, bro.
Oh.
We're some of the first people on the internet to play it.
Hell yeah. The only thing I know about this game is the vampire lady for.
Now, I got the complete edition, as is what you do when you run games. So, this is definitely a follow up to 7.
That beginning cutscene was like a recap of 7.
Yeah. Which 7 had some really gross shit in it, by the way.
Oh, yeah. Especially the mother. Ugh. You know how in 7 it's Mia that's, like, gone missing? You know her name? M.I.A. Missing in Action?
Yes.
Gotta do a deep clean before Rose starts walking around.
I'm aware.
Oh.
Everyone's for health. That's alright.
Fair enough.
My only job here today is not to freak the out.
Considering this is on the hardest difficulty, that might be a bit challenging. Oh, I'm horrible at home with horror games. I'm gonna shit myself.
Is she okay?
Sleeping like a baby. That smells good. What's that?
Oh, hands off, mister. It's churba de lagoon. It's a local recipe.
Wow, you've gone full native, haven't you?
Local wine, too. But if you're gonna keep sulking all evening, maybe you shouldn't have any. You really have to stop worrying.
It's just finding you in Louisiana, pregnancy, just moving us here, military training, it all happened so fast, you know?
At least we're all together. You, me, Rose. now everything's gonna
Seriously, think we can just forget about what happened in Louisiana?
It happened so long ago. I don't understand why you are so...
What? Mia, get down!
What the f***?
No!
Oh, Mia!
Well, she's dead.
Is that how you start a game?
I wasn't expecting that. God.
Chris? What the?
Sorry, Ethan.
No!
What?
Why?
Don't move!
All clear.
Rose?
What the f*** are you doing with my daughter?
Package secure, sir.
Take him away.
I said get your hands off her!
Ethan, no.
What the f***?
He just stole a child. That's
Chris fucking Redfield. Why the f***?
And why did they just slaughter Mia like that?
Why is Resident Evil doing this to me? Like,
hey, Doc.
Ahem, I have exciting news to tell you. You can now sign up for our Patreon. Depending on which tier you choose, you'll receive benefits like monthly merch, access to after shows, downloadable parodies and song covers, and so much more. And for those low on the dough, it only takes $1 to gain access to our Discord server, where you can get the most fortunate opportunity to conversate with us hell dwellers off stream. Isn't that right, my big... Blitzy.
Oh god, just do what he says before he diddles your holes! No, Stolas, don't touch me right now, for f***'s sake!
Anywho, the link will be down in the description for those who want to sign up. I'm so excited to get to know you better, so don't make me wait. You know what happens when I get lonely.
Okay, we're signing off now, Stolas.
But Blitzy, I wasn't done.
Oh, f***. No, not the horns, damn it, not the horns!
Oh, I love it when you play hard to get.